Yeah, good evening everyone. Welcome to this session. So today is the last session in the ICT lecture series. In this session, I want to cover two different tools. One is meant for screen recording. Another one is meant for making animations easily. Let us start the session. In your browser, please search like apowersoft.com. apowersoft.com, that is the website name. This I will show one more time. Just I am typing like apowersoft. Online screen recorder. apowersoft.com. Whenever you are observing the particular window, it will come like this. So here login option that will ask, you may login by using your Gmail ID. So here first time you are supposed to download one application into your computer. If you want to use your mobile, you may download app in your mobile also. After installing this particular exe file and installation process, whenever you are simply opening this particular website in your computer, that is sufficient to start recording of the screen. So whenever you are clicking it, it will launch the application. Please observe, it is launching application. Here, please observe, screen area, similar to the FreeCam. I explained in the previous sessions about the FreeCam, which is used to record the screen. So in the same manner, here full screen option, region option, to whether include system camera or not, even webcam including option, everything it will ask. So already here I am using my webcam. So webcam is not so please observe, here webcam is not selected because I am using in another application. Different settings are everything. So simply I am clicking here. So please observe, it is recording everything in this area. Okay, here you may use annotation tool also. You may select pen. I am choosing the blue color. So here you may write something with your mouse. Even when pen tablet is available with you, it is very easy to add notes and annotation. If you want to stop the recording, you may stop. So in this way, simply you can record your screen. You may add annotations, you may add your notes, you may add your narration. There is no time limit. And at last, you may save the complete recording in the cloud, or you may download into your computer also. So please observe here, fluffy symbol is there, that is meant for to save the video. You may upload in the cloud also, those chances are also there. When I am clicking this particular symbol, it is asking save as video file or zip file. If I am clicking save as video file, the complete file that will be saved as the .mp4 file. So please observe, some particular area also I may choose to record. Full screen I may choose. I may select my microphone or system sounds or everything to include here. I may add the annotations. I may include my web camera, everything. In the free cam, in the previous session I explained about the free cam. In the free cam, one drawback is there is no chance of including webcam. In the previous session, I told about Screencastify. What is the drawback in the Screencastify? Only for 5 minutes, you may do recording. Whenever you are using apowersoft.com as the tool for screen recording, there is no time limit. Comfortably, you may include your webcam also into the recording. There are tools to add annotations by using tablet pen or by using your mouse. You may write something on the screen also. So these are the special features of the apowersoft.com website. So simply by using this particular website, easily you can prepare your video lectures within less time. That is the advantage. So next we will see about the renderforest.com. The website name is renderforest.com. So here some features are limited for free users. Whenever you are purchasing a plan, you may use several features. I will explain few of them whenever we are opting like a free user. The website name is renderforest.com. So this is the home page. First of all, you are supposed to log in with your Facebook account or Gmail ID account. So already log in. So here you may prepare some animation videos, you may prepare logos, you may prepare YouTube introductions, you may prepare slideshow, you may prepare presentation, everything. Here I want to explain about whiteboard animation toolkit. As a free user, we may prepare video of the length up to 1 minute only. So here I am clicking create now. So here please observe, I am checking this particular photo here. Type your text is there. I am typing. If I want to change the font, that option is also there. Here please observe some subscription plans they are showing. So snapshot is ready. Main color, if you want to change anything, you may change. I want to see the preview wait for some time. So I'm playing it. So is it okay? So by using this website, you may prepare animations. In your course, definitely there will be a need to show some animations. By using this particular website, you may choose the initial frame, the image you may select from your computer. Automatically that will convert into the drawing mode, means one hand will come and that will draw the complete picture. You may add some text. You may insert some music also at the background. Simply you may prepare 1 minute animation, whiteboard animation, by using this particular tool. So one more time, please observe that particular clip. Once again I'm playing. So by using the animation, we are also conveying our thanks to each and everyone for participating in this program. Thanks for your support and encouragement. Right from 9th July onwards, you are participating with the continuous enthusiasm. And thanks for your support and encouragement to us. Thank you one and all. So here you may download the particular clip as the video in your computer. Here there is a chance to choose the particular quality. Here with watermark means we are using the free version. So the website name will come as the watermark, please observe. If you are purchasing, you may add your own watermark in this place. Your organization name or your name. Like that you may add here also. You may share to your friend or your students. Those features are also available here in this particular tool. So by using renderforest.com, you may prepare logos, you may prepare introduction videos, you may prepare some videos. But whiteboard animation toolkit is very very good in this particular website. Simply you can prepare 1 minute animation videos in the free version also. So try to use this particular website to prepare simple animation videos for your course. So this is the end for this session and this is the end for this program also. Thank you all for participating in this program. So thank you one and all. Goodbye.